the whole concept of establishing this facility is innovative from the standpoint of, at least in Washington State, having a freestanding emergency department operating in a fairly significant market of folks that really have not had emergency service availability before.
It's such a sense of satisfaction to be able to bring those patients that come to the door and bring them into your care and know that you can get them the care they need so quickly and so efficiently.
I believe that we do things extremely different here from how they're done at other places, just because it is so focused on the experience, on the quality experience of the patient and not wasting their time.
The national average wait times in the ER nationwide is more than 4 hours. And when patients arrive here, they're taken immediately back to a room in most cases, and they see a physician right away.
We have a guarantee that every patient gets seen by a physician in 30 minutes. We always want to be on the front line, on the front edge of doing things better, doing things differently.
When we opened, we were the only one west of Denver, the only freestanding west of Denver, and nobody that we could find anywhere that actually incorporated how we've done the teamwork, both on the first level as well as incorporating the specialty care and the primary care up above as one unit.
It's much more of a team than I've ever worked with. ER, radiology work together more like we're one department as opposed to us and them, which is totally different than any place I've worked before.
There are really no roles amongst ourselves here. We're just all equal, part of a team, and it's unique. I have never experienced that before.
I came here and it's the ability to be part of something new that hasn't been done within the state, and the same thought process and vision from all my coworkers. It's just a great place.
The people here are energetic, they're fun, they have a great sense of humor, but most importantly, they don't accept the status quo. That we've banished the phrase, this is the way we've always done it. We look and say, how do we get up, how do we move, how do we change, how do we innovate, how do we do things better?
It was an opportunity that only comes along in not very many people's careers, and that's to actually change the way the career is done. And so that's why I work for here.
Swedish is visionary. Swedish is progressive. And that's where I think Swedish is really the leader in this market and why it matters to work at Swedish, because you can be a part of that development process and look at where the future is going and where healthcare is going.
If you want to be on the forefront of healthcare, if you want to be the forefront of medical care, you should be working at Swedish.